Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the SF4 Lewis structure. On the periodic table, 6 valence electrons for sulfur, 7 for fluorine, but we have 4 fluorines for a total of 34 valence electrons. We'll put the S, the least electronegative, at the center and put the fluorines around it, all 4 of them. Next, we put bonds between atoms, each bond 2 valence electrons, like so. And we've used 2, 4, 6, 8 valence electrons. Let's go around the outside. 10, 12, and 32. And we filled the octets for everything, and we have 2 valence electrons left over. But we can put those right here because sulfur is in period 3, and it can have more than 8 valence electrons. Let's check the formal charges and make sure that this is the best structure for sulfur tetrafluoride. Sulfur has 6 valence electrons. If you look at the periodic table, it has 2 of these non-bonding and a total of 8 bonding valence electrons, which we'll divide by 2. That gives us 0. That's the formal charge for sulfur. For fluorine on the periodic table, it has 7 valence electrons. It has 6 non-bonding, and then 2 in the bond right here, which we'll divide by 2. 7 minus 6 minus 1 is also 0. And all these fluorines are symmetrical, so we only have to do 1. Since the formal charges are 0, this is the best structure for SF4. So this is Dr. B with the Lewis structure for SF4. Thanks for watching.